black story. I need a black story. And it could be, like, a bunch of other people, but I'm talking about a black protagonist. And I want to see where he or she goes. Hopefully she. But I need it. I need it. I need it. I need it.
I was just gonna do a just chatting, just talk to y'all, but then I was like, hey, let me just finish this game instead of waiting, and just the rest of the month I just chill, no streams until like February when the remaster of Life is Strange come out. So I'm just gonna
here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah. Whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak
abroad. Fuck. Fuck Valerie. Fuck her little goons. And that white goon that looked like he got locked, but the nigga is a white man.
Provided a priceless disguise while new allies.
I would say fuck faggots, it is, but he's dead. My nigga stuck, he dead. Why all the good people gotta die, but not them?
Indeed, they would have died up there were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired
like you
the
really,
final.
You wouldn't sold me if falling out like that.
At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jack.
Yeah. put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us, living a life of crime.
Boogie, shut up.
What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
Know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain.
Gorgie, shut up.
That asshole electrocuted me and ran. Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face.
Bitch. That's for Reese.
What was on her face? Did you get
That's for Reese.
I believe I did. Get them into
Betray
the
Reese.
You all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal.
That's for betraying Reese like that. Cohort. Ho.
What is going on up there?
Vault hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap. Because I can't, whatever, I got people for that.
Let me go, you asshole!
Aw, come on, Reese, don't be like that. I mean, are you gonna die? Yeah, technically you are, but look at the bright side. I'm still gonna use your body to eat food and bang people and whatnot. It's not like it's gonna go to waste. Oh, hang on. Don't go anywhere. I gotta show you something. So, this is a sick-ass endoskeleton Nakayama made. Either we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it, so I'll be wearing my old body like a skin suit. It's great, right? Only the original me died before that could happen, which is why I need you, big guy. So if you can just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get uploaded into it. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen, stupid! You haven't thought this through!
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
I don't.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. Now you get it, Cupcake.
You.
Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
What?
Ah, well, easy went down, Spike. Hey, kid. And it's horrible.
Let's go.
What is your freaking problem, Reed?
Oh, you grateful little prick. Get back here.
Bye, bitch.
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting, little Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Oh, my body. It hurts inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Be right back.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
Bitch.
After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow.
You
wow,
wanted me killed.
Really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool,
bitch.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning lockdown protocol.
I was never gonna make it.
Hey, we gotta go.
So,
we gotta move.
So cold.
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a fully locked jaw. Russia! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
They'll save our lives, don't worry.
Man, that's the least heroic way to say that.
What, because I sound scared? Because I'm not scared at all.
It's okay to be scared, Reese.
Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now Reese is a dead man walking, and pretty soon, well, he'll just be dead.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Plan, you'd think that was really, really clever. Don't... Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Same idea.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major cat strain and turn him in already.
No, I haven't seen him.
Yeah, right, sure. Nice try, babe, but you know where he is. Your friends always think it's cool to stand up for other friends, but it's a sucker play. Always rat. Ratting is awesome. You could be awesome.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag?
That's good, Brady.
Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
It's fuck Yvette. It's fuck Valerie.
Get trait me. You had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Aha.
Hey, who said you could kill my guard? You bastard!
Okay, August, you finally did one good thing. Okay, you already shot it. Use all your damn bullets. Mike, how are you?
Hell of a lot of money.
I made two impulse decisions today. I made French toasties, and then I made an impulse decision to stream again, even though I said I was going to stream the 21st.
Whoa.
So, yeah. But, yeah, what's good?
Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the signal systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Warning. Passage detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, we're dead.
Hold up. I'll look in the chat later. I gotta do this real quick. Gotta break these firewall. Come on, come on. Okay. What dude's kind of fine? Reese? Him? Look at all your hands.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, it's not true. I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders about them.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. I'll go back to the source and see how long you survive without a power core.
Now look down. I.
So I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
I'm gonna look in the chat later.
It's beautiful. Form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space.
Let's do some damage.
You wanna know where you can stick that baton? Never mind.
Warning. Ventilation aborted.
Room
repressurizing.
Eat it,
Jack! Eat it all! Retro rockets activated. Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole!
Oh, yeah, okay. Reese cute. But all the other men are just assholes. Just assholes.
Right. These idiots.
Hey, Ollie, we got problems. Hang the door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
Did y'all say something?
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall.
We call the shots, bitch.
I'd ease up.
What? No. This is our show. We're calling the shots.
You do know that being shot and calling the shots ain't the same thing, right? Oh, I can demonstrate.
Do it, bitch. I'll beat your ass.
Fire it, ladies. Battery's got a different plan. Fire up the engines on this. Got a jet with those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. That's right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a momless boy.
bitch.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make what you gonna do?
By yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ships.
Wait. What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh, shit. Grab the gun. Bitch. Shoot you in your fucking head, bitch. Then you shot me in my hand. Shoot these bitches. Can I shoot them now?
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
Let me shoot them. Please let me shoot them. Oh, damn. Dude, please don't have me start all over. Just have me at that spot.
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
Boom, bitch. What about?
No!
Really? Really, Fiona, you really think that was gonna work? Throwing that gun that high? You think that was gonna work?
I failed you.
Motorbot, are you alright?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and away
hey,
further.
Asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, follow the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn, Rick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Man, my nigga Loaderbot too, bruh. Please don't have this man die.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
You have
to the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Cute. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry!
Ooh, ooh!
Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this.
Got obsession with me, bro. You more obsessed with me than I was of you.
Me? Guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop! I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro.
Nigga,
hey,
you should have ran.
Stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Calculated chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no!
Mom!
No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the...
I'ma kill you when I see you.
So be the girl.
Nigga, kill my man, Loaderbot. When I see you again, I'ma kill your ass.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. Is this darkness over the door? And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit.
I like this song, though it's sad as fuck. I wonder if you vet bitch ass got out. Or did she die? If she died, bye bye.
finally had it back!
Jack.
Alright, let's go.
Well, oh, crap.
No, it's okay. Yeah, like, cause it takes so long. That's a window. Fuck you, bruh. You are annoying as hell.
I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place with my own two hands.
You should just die. Again. But for good this time.
Just a matter of time, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different" speech.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think love me? How many of your co-workers did you just eject in space to get rid of me, huh?
Yes. I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of time if I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole planet, I betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. Goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it.
Your daughter betrayed you?
No, she didn't have a choice. She killed them all. Couldn't control her powers. Kept it hidden for years. Second, I did not know about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped to betray me. Told herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Helios god face.
Could have
done without that part.
Take a good look around you, Reese.
This is what success looks like.
You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see.
We'll find a different way to do things.
No! You can take me out. Shit! You're ready to do this, Reese.
You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Looks like pride.
Bro, what? Okay.
You think you can take me out? You shit! You're ready to do this, Reese.
You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. His leadership. His being. Everything you're not. Cybernetics in you. I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out.
We're past playing games, Reesey.
All I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body, skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you sleep.
Wait. What are you doing? What the? No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Fuck you.
Absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win, Jack. It's over. Oh.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordis and summon the vault. Gordis is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordis bigger too, but he can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Dummy. Quick question, like, was he still kidnapped? Oh, luckily I didn't die.
Sasha!
Look up, look up. Kill that bitch. Yes. Okay, let's go in. Grab a gun.
Gordon, you're cutting in and out.
If he's saying something I can't understand.
You're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Really, bitch?
Right up until he...
Take him out.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Burn, bitch.
Come on, damn it. Stay still. Hey.
Boom, bitch. Get up.
What are you doing? Now's not the time for this. I'm protecting Gordon. Summoning the vault brought this monster with it. It's bigger than any I've ever seen. Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead. We have to destroy Gordis.
Ain't no wee
it's
bitch.
It's keeping the vault guardian here. Go to hell. I'll never help you. We'll all be there together if we don't do something.
No. You're dead.
Just stay out of my way!
No! No! Bye, bitch. Your mom was a hoe. She deserved it. Shit. Was it paying attention?
No, I can't.
God damn, how many people y'all gonna kill this episode? Damn. You kill, bro, how many people we gonna kill? Thank you, sis. Barely an hour. Every episode they say it's 2 hours. But this last one was barely 2 hours.
And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point. Got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of turned back to normal. Our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I've thought about it ever since. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. Fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
I can't believe you thought we left you intentionally. If anyone deserves to have trust issues here, it's me. You had handsome Jack in your head the entire time and waited until you were backed into a corner to tell us.
It wasn't like that. Besides, I was afraid you'd freak out if I said anything.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Hey, really? What is this shit?
To be repaid.
Is that Adina?
What's that supposed to mean?
Or...
Get down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude would be holed up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost him, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait. I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you came. Look, I brought you your bandit box. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Come on, bitch.
Hey, no, stop! This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Best to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I know you probably think it's your thing, but that mustache, it's awful. I want you to hear that, because I feel like a lot of people in your life are worried to tell you. Which is sad.
You could kick him in the nuts.
Shit talking to the end. You know... I can respect that.
This was for Finch!
Whoa!
Kill him. Yes. That was satisfying.
Whoa.
Get this ugly man off me, bro.
Whoa.
Stop saying that.
Don't even... think about running.
I feel like that's Athena.
What was he doing?
Or
This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Yeah.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
But who is these people, though? Cut me now, bruh. I've been kidnapped. Cut me out.
What do you want?
Okay, thank you. Let me loose. whoever this ugly man is, has been kidnapping for weeks. Take your mask off.
Right. Laser pointers off.
Laser pointers?
Wait.
Children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Bro, this is my nigga Vaughn. What's good? Nigga got a mustache. So who this fat motherfucker is?
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Appreciate that follow, Bella. I know Joker got on you about not following.
Come on.
Give me a motherfucking hug, okay? I haven't seen you. Give me a hug, bruh.
It's great to see you too, Fiona.
Hey, shoot your shot.
We got a lot
you
to catch up me? On, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
Was nuts.
Appreciate that, Ray Bella.
Let me shut you out. I mean, all hell broke loose. That's when I made my escape. I tried to find you guys.
Hey, let me give you a shout out. Let me pause this real quick so I don't have to make a choice. What's good, folks? I appreciate you for coming through. I am a cusser. I'm not really a blind gamer. If I need help, be sure I'm gonna go to YouTube to help me out. What you thought of the first episode, Bella? I know you was thinking Ethan was gonna die. Yeah, this is basically Telltale little spinoff to Borderlands. It's seen the regular Borderland game, but I actually enjoyed this one. Yeah, he kept saying Ethan. I was like, let me be quiet and let me see.
I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope. Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man.
All I have to say is enjoy this little roller coaster. Because
Helios crashing, but by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone.
I forgot who is Tanner. Escape pods. I forgot who's Tanner.
Never expect to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. And they were crawling out of those things like newborns.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
But who's that big man? I need to know who's that big man. Y'all didn't check who that was before y'all left?
I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth.
How is everyone today? Did y'all eat? Did y'all hydrate?
Sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
I'm on the last episode, so Telltale games are like really decisions. You're basically making choices. So it's different from the other Borderlands games.
Pretty deferential.
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
With me?
Yep.
This isn't for you.
This is exactly what Telltale is.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
Yeah. I played True Colors twice. I might play it one more time, and then I'll be done. And I'll wait about maybe 3 years if they make it. I'm pretty sure they're going to make another game.
Look like you, but, plus these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Because if you see the timeline between each Life is Strange game, it's basically a 3-year difference.
Yeah.
So in about 3 years, we should be hearing about another Life is Strange game. And then I can't wait for Wolf Among Us 2 to come out. What's good, Hunter? How are you doing today? Let me give you a shout out.
Let's take advantage of my fame.
Yeah. I'm still in the noob stage. I'm still in the noob stage. I don't have, you know, sound alerts like, you know, Struggle and Bella. Well, one day I'm gonna get there. Yeah, get you some rest, get you some food. Since you got the shot, make sure you keep rolling your arms so they don't get sore. Do some exercises with your arms, cause, boy, that's gonna hurt.
Is it?
It's gonna hurt.
I told you, they're sucky. Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
But in this episode, they killed about a couple people died. Two people I fucked with.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say.
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
Yeah, but I'm telling you, when I got the vaccinated shot,
Mom
was like, hey, your arm, because if you don't do it, it's gonna get like locked and sore, and it's like gonna hurt to even raise your arm
up.
Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're back up, and I'll be good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
You don't have no bad cop bone in your body. So, of course, I will be fine with being a bad cop. You see my nigga Vaughn buffed? Yeah. I've never caught COVID at all.
We got answers and we want some questions.
Nigga, you said you was gonna be the good cop.
You listen, buddy.
Alright, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
But I've never caught COVID. I've always worn my mask.
Bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop.
Exactly.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Or else one of us,
just slightly unclear which one.
Huh. Wait a minute. I recognize your voice. All right, I was bluffing. It was worth a shot. Look, you obviously know us.
Dang.
You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't.
We ain't wish that on nobody.
No more games.
To not experience that.
I do know you better now than I ever have.
But who is this?
I was there when Gordas was destroyed.
I hope your dad's okay. So, nigga.
I saw it, but I could not believe it.
Bitch, you ain't hear anything. You made assumptions. Me, I have bad allergies, so. It's either that. Or my wisdom tooth hurting. Wait. Is this Loaderbot? This Loaderbot? Loaderbot, bro, this was Loaderbot the entire time?
Loaderbot?
What the fuck?
Why?
You telling me this was Loaderbot the whole entire time?
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
Yeah, how the hell did you get over? But you died.
I needed to survive.
How the hell did you survive?
To find him. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
You took us prisoner.
You dragged us through the desert.
Yeah, and you beat the shit out of me along the way.
I felt betrayed. I did not trust you. I should have known better.
Yes, you should have known better. Where have we ever been?
Sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Forgive you? Aww.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry, too.
You know I am, because you my nigga, dog.
No need. You had your reasons.
You my nigga, bruh. I fuck with you.
So obviously, I'm excited to see Loaderbot, too. But it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me.
I love you. I love you, Loaderbot, so I'm gonna forgive you.
Help me assemble Gordas. And summon Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Amphibian.
Whatever you need. We're in.
Okay. So, obviously no one owes you more than I do. There's still that giant alien death machine that shows up with the vault, so...
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Let's do this.
I'm still talking about it.
Loaderbot.
Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the children.
Hey, but if I'm Reese, I'm trying to shoot my shot with Sasha. This is the last episode. Let me shoot my shot, bro.
I'm hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortus can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that
same
means.
Thing, Fiona.
I know the words.
I just said I'm a visual learner. I need to see it in like my that. Face. And then I need to do it multiple times.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Wait, is that Athena? That's Athena! You told Spree that Athena loves you, she escaped with this. Okay, let me look at you.
I suppose there's always August.
This is gonna be interesting.
Feel it, bitch ass. Oh. Pit Felix.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Fool me once. Shame on you.
Fool me twice.
I'll shame. Stop.
Fool me three times. Peace sign, load a chopper, let it rain on you. Just had to do it.
Fiona, my dear.
Another echo comm. Coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echo comm to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this. There you are. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer comm that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
What is that?
Is a lot of dough.
Money!
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister.
How did you do this?
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped.
Okay. Okay, I forgive.
See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly?
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything, but it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out.
I don't know. The list of people looking for us has only gotten longer since you went away. Probably need to keep a low profile.
People will always come looking for you, Fiona. But in the future, it won't be because you're on some wanted poster. It will be because of the great things you've done. You are destined for so much more. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no!
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
There's always springs.
That's settled. Let's go get our team.
You see? Oh, bro, look at it. $9 million. Can you say it with me? $9 million. Ha! Me, my sister, Reese, Vaughn, we are going out. $9 million. Woo-hoo! That's sweet. Sweet cash. I don't know. Honestly, Joker, I cannot give you an explanation. I guess the jacket I got can fit all that cash. But nah, man. Oh, baby. I'm not sharing with neither one of these folks. Shit, I need that coat too. But nah, man. She already had $360. Now you got $9,360. You, your sister, could go to a new place. I can get identities. Y'all could do a lot of shit with $9,000,000, bruh. Burn his face. Hold up. I got a screenshot. I gotta get that thumbnail. That's a nice thumbnail. The music in this episode has been really good.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Came married.
Those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique.
Please shut up, because that's not the truth. His mother was a bitch. So please don't lie. Please don't lie like that.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right.
Nigga, I'm trying to put her release. August, back up, bruh.
The treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas. We gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question! The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. That's gonna require some convincing, and that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to
Let's
me.
Let's go, team.
At least
looking good, Sasha. Look good, Kaka.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here! We looked for you.
We did.
Yeah, August. Yeah, but she don't want your ass.
Well, I didn't think I would.
So I think I missed you.
I think I missed you too.
Yeah, fuck August, bro. Look at me, bae. Look at me, bae.
Yeah.
Right.
All right. Enough of whatever the hell.
That's okay. That's good. You can take your call. I'll still be here. The episode, say about 2 hours. Yeah, baby. Look at me. Don't look at August. August was in the past. You didn't really care about him. Well, you did. You care about him, but not as much. Me is genuine.
Still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
Back up.
It is not working.
Want me to try fixing...
Let's go, Gordis.
What are you doing here?
Welcome back. Let's go, team. Let's go, team.
Oh,
let's.
No. Not again.
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Let's take this man out.
We'll be
all
right,
Gordis.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
Everything.
I don't want to go get a butt kick like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but... That's the plan.
Let's go, Gordis. We got your back.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right?
We got this.
Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this. Hey, that's our turn!
Alright, let's go.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride.
Okay, let's go.
The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Come on, stop talking and getting the damn ride. Y'all talking too much.
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I might screw it up and don't be mad at me.
Juan.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all.
Dumbass!
Right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes! Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
Oh my god.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this. Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
God damn. Now you wanna back up.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
If we fight, we'll lose! Oh, I wish you all had just given up on Vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me! I didn't want to put you in danger!
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together! All of us!
Last time!
Forget about
oh my god!
Time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we
can't worry about last time, together. last time!
Well, you say so. You gotta try.
What are you?
Ooh. Don't crush me.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
Okay.
You'll feel great at it. Trust me.
Let's go.
I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordis.
Giving you full control of my water and combat functions. Just take us to the traveler.
Wait,
let's go.
Combat. No. Gordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
You shut up, and let's just fight.
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, handy, big monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, come on, let's go.
We'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now...
Can you just shut up and come on this fight?
Shoot!
Sight, bitch.
Whatever you're doing.
Sight, bitch. Come on.
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Get up, Gordis.
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating?
Yeah. It seems like that.
Didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thing up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay.
The Guardian.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Come on, we gotta get up!
Reach, I love you, but please stop saying obvious things!
Firing!
Oh no, my fingers are not working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire my fingers are learning from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight! Digging
it down
into my chest.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah, I...
That did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
Yeah, no, I get it.
I heard you the first time.
I thought your fist would shoot out or something.
Hey, we let someone else co-pilot. I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe
they
Athena.
Can do some new attacks.
Athena.
While Reese and Cordis engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from these guys. Oh, okay. We are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
Athena's hot, you feel me? Ha!
Alright, Cordis. Let's go.
Cut, bitch. Oh, shit. Come on. I gotta really focus.
Rocket boosters are go!
Slide to the left. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Travel slow. Come on. Slide to the left. It's only there buttons. Twirl. Boom.
Oh, you're not gonna like this one.
Let's go. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Boom. No left. My left. Down. Left. Come on, come on. Ba 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 ba. Oh, turn. Come on, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, fuck. Boom, boom, boom. But I gotta press so many buttons, bruh. Yeah. Let's go. Get back up.
I have missed this.
Hey, you too!
Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Twirl, 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 twirl.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online?
Me. Come on. Ba 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 ba. Boom.
Oh, come on. Is that it? I was expecting a fight.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Yeah. Says, stay alert for a reason.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
Okay, we switch it to Fiona.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly.
Psych.
It seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
It's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Come on, let's go.
Shit, the gravity. No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Okay, that's good.
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Okay, let's go. I'm supposed to X. Still be on the loop. Spam, spam, spam.
Welcome to Pandora.
Bitch. Come on. Swing your ass up.
Great. We're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know, not
then
to.
Then hurry!
Bitch, who's screaming at? Better chill, folk. Be right back, guys. My mother needs me. I'm back.
Owen, how much longer till that thing's charged?
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
It's gonna be fine.
Are you sure? It's statistically likely that we'll all die, and...
Yeah, I know! I'm lying to myself!
Oh, sorry! Keep going!
We're gonna be okay.
Yeah, we are!
Once Sasha and Pete get out of that thing, we'll be fucked.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here!
Come on.
Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
C, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
It's not working how?
It says we're out of range! Too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
It's crushing the place like a tin can.
Come on.
So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already launched. I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
Sasha, what you doing?
It's okay.
Please... Not y'all killing my sister, too.
No!
But I swear to God, if y'all kill my sister,
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened?
She's saving our asses, and so help me, I will never forgive her for it.
The bogey! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Come on, Sasha, get out. Where's my sister? My sister better be alive, I swear to God.
Great job, guys. Man, you kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, sure.
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Hi.
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 Sasha.
Sasha! Sasha!
I swear to God, if y'all Sasha! Killed my sister.
Hey! She's over here!
No. No, no, no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's a vacillator. So rare. Not really my style.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've gotta get you back to Helios.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Y'all not gonna do this, bro. Y'all not gonna do this to me, man. Bro, y'all not gonna kill my sister, man.
Don't do this.
Sasha. Don't.
It can't happen like this.
Y'all not about to make me cry. Not today. No, don't try me, bro.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No.
This can't be
No, y'all not doing this.
Felix left me.
Yeah, bruh. Nah, they trying to make me cry. No, bruh. Great. Y'all not about to kill my sister, bro. What the fuck is y'all doing?
You know how hard it was to not look. I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
No, bruh. But I got $9 million. We could pay you to go to the damn hospital.
What are you doing?
And there are all these stories where someone's tears kill people anyways.
Bro, Reese, bro, what you doing, bro? Fuck you, bruh. No! Yeah, now y'all got me crying, man. Fuck you. I need a minute. That's some bullshit. That was some bullshit. Fuck you, Telltale. That was some bullshit. That was some bullshit. Like, y'all really wanna kill my sister, bruh? That was some bullshit.
I'm not dead yet, guys.
You're not dead yet?
Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less.
Bruh, what the fuck is you... Bruh, don't do that.
Sure, it's just a matter of time.
What's happening?
I was crying. You're not even about to die. I was crying and you not even about to die. What the fuck? Ooh, ow. Did no one need to catch her when she fell?
Yeah, that's broken.
No one need to catch fail. Like, she's high up in the air. She's gonna drop.
Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that?
I thought I lost you.
Not just you.
Man, I was crying, bruh.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
I would have said, y'all evil as hell.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm glad
you were not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that.
I don't care. I don't like you either. But it was fun.
Your mom would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. That's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Yeah, shut up.
Thanks. Shutting up.
He just don't want to be nice.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to the little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
You wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The desolator's mine. I died
for it. I got dibs on any shields because I get shot a lot.
He was like, bruh, thank you for just learning to be quiet. But man, bruh, Joker, you see how they tried me? They had me crying, thinking my sister dying, dead. Turns out her ass is alive. You my nigga, Gordis. I fuck with you, I fuck with Lodabot.
They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
But I'm telling you, before they killed my boy Stucky, he sacrificed himself. Then episode, we killed Valerie. She was a bitch. I didn't care. Fitch died. Didn't care. His little homeboy died. Didn't care. But I thought Lodabot died. I was sad. Then Gordy's. I was like, I got sad again. Then we found out it was Lodabot. Then I'm thinking my sister is dying. Is dead.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there.
Bro, like, y'all really had to fuck with me?
Hey!
It's just you and me now. It seems fitting.
We are going in together, damn it! Like a family. Or no one goes in.
Maybe. Depends on how tired I get.
I wanted to shoot my shot with Sasha, bro. Damn.
We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now.
I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this?
Okay. Well, I'm her sister, so yeah.
Maybe we put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Not that you need my approval. You're both adults. Occasionally, you even act like adults.
But, hey, I appreciate it, Fiona. It actually means a lot.
And if you hurt her, I'll kill you.
Obviously.
Now playing this, I kind of want another awesome. One, but... Well. I don't know if Telltale's gonna actually make another Borderland series.
We actually go into the vault that we risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or... I don't know. Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that died seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you are making...
I'm torn between two people to raid.
Obviously...
Either my boy, Bless, or, my girl, Jinx. She just came back to streaming.
Did mine. There's a healthy balance out there.
She just came back after a long while. So
what about you?
Kind of think I'm torn.
Corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation. Seeing as that seems to be the typical
okay.
Rate.
Out of...
Well, to be honest...
Well, they only have three viewer difference. So I guess Bless.
It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is going to be yet. Excited to find out. It was, it's really good working with you.
I hope they stay in contact.
You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Please don't tell me that's how we ended it like this. Bro, ain't no way. Are we really in this? Nah, they just tried us. They ain't show it. That's green. Cause this was made in 2014, so I'm pretty sure they not gonna make a second one. Man. But I want to say I appreciate everybody for coming through. I appreciate everybody for coming through Bella's Raid. This episode was way more emotional. Had me crying, thinking that my sister was dead. Oh, he was a bitch. I'm glad his ass died. We're going to go through the credits. And then going to raid off to my boy Bless. Me too. And the thing that... Oh, she was a traitor too. She sold me out. And the sad thing about it is this game was made in 2014. And they haven't made another one. And I don't think they are. They were bitches too. Glad both of them died. We didn't see him since maybe the first episode. Oh, she was a bitch. I hate her. I forgive him. Yeah, because I thought he betrayed us in the first episode. I decided to keep him alive. And, you know, look what the outcome is. He left me and Sasha $9 million. So I think that was a good decision. So, out of all the Telltale games, I completed Batman Enemy Within, Wolf Among Us, this one, Tales from the Borderland, and what else? Guardians of the Galaxy. That's 5 games. Now I'm gonna rank them. Batman Enemy Within, the first Batman, Wolf Among Us, that's third, Tales from the Borderland, and Guardians of the Galaxy. The Guardians of the Galaxy was really boring. Like, I'm sorry, it was really boring, but the first couple ones that I said I really enjoyed. I'm probably gonna upload did I already upload episode 3? Oh, I did. Probably gonna upload episode 4 Thursday, and then upload episode 5 either Friday or Saturday on my YouTube channel. But we're gonna raid my boy Bless. I appreciate everybody for coming through. I'll be back streaming on my YouTube channel with Life is Strange Remastered, and it'll be face cam. After every episode, I will be singing a song from the soundtrack. I can't sing, but it's just all in good. This is my YouTube. If you already subscribed to it, on the road to 400 subscribers. I don't know, where's the link? But if you see my profile, you can click it. But this is raid 1 if you are a viewer, and this is raid 2 if you are a subscriber. Is my commands not working? Yeah, like what is wrong with my commands? Like, look, before I read, because no. Yeah, let's try. No, I use Nightbot. And it usually works. So I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I use Nightbot right now, but like, bro, it was working perfectly fine when I read it the first time, so I don't know why is Nightbot tripping. Me and Nightbot already got a fuck you kind of relationship. Let me refresh. Let me see.
Thank you. I used one of your books to be sincere.
Hello, my chat just exit. Hello, I have to go back to my chat. So I don't know if y'all are saying anything. Okay, you know what? I try to figure out. See, yeah, Wisebot. But Nightbot tripping. But the thing is, I streamed earlier today and I raided and I did my raid commands and they worked perfectly fine. So I don't know why Nightbot is tripping. You little hoe. Okay, hold on. Let me refresh. I'm gonna try it one more time. If it doesn't work, I'ma just we'll see. One more time. You know what? Hey, I'm gonna just leave it like this. If you are a viewer, if you're a viewer, just copy and paste that message, and then if you are a subscriber, copy and paste this message. I appreciate everybody that came through. I'll see y'all again February 1st. But I will be on YouTube this time. I'll be streaming Life is Strange Remastered. Wait. Oh. He's on the Be Right Back screen. Joker, you think I should wait? Okay. She just came back to streaming. Make sure you show her love. See y'all again. Deuces. Oh, 3, 2, 1.
my gosh,